Now, philanthropist MacKenzie Scott is donating $25 million to Chicago public schools. A CPS spokesperson says Scott has recognized the hard work of its teachers, principals, and staff. District officials will invest the money into its three-year vision plan, which promises to revitalize neighborhood schools and make grading and school admissions fairer.